agronomy day.
Brandt's agronomist Ed Corrigan talks to University of Illinois' Kim Kidwell about the amazing research happening at Brandt's 300-acre research farm in Pleasant Plains, Illinois.
We've got a lot of trials that we started the last 6 years that are really looking at a pipeline for new products. So if we see something around the world, we'll bring it back from Brazil, we'll bring it back from other countries a lot of times, and we'll try and incorporate that new nutrition or technology. And that has been really something that has helped develop some products.
Each year, Brandt conducts more than 1,000 trials focusing on products and practices that can assist farmers in everyday operations.
One of those key ones that we're seeing is being a new boron product that is very quickly moving to the growing point and allowing the plant to take up more nutrition and be much sturdier and handle a lot better pollination and kernel set, thereby yielding more.
I wanted to come over and get a feel for how the industry is interacting with growers. And I'm a brand new dean. I've been there since November 1st, and I'm really curious to see what the latest technology is in the area.
If you'd like more information about Brandt's research farm and results from prior years, visit brandt.co.